It is ironic, I think, that type 2 diabetes is, in essence, too much sugar than that which is healthy, and the Enneagram type 2 can be much the same. At our best, we are consumed with compassion. At worst, we brew a perfect poison, looking to meet our own needs by neglecting ourselves and choosing instead to be needed by others. Until we learn to regulate the health of our souls and receive as we give, we must wait and carefully, cautiously taste the sweetness of life.